here's what we're going to do. He says, we get to use our imaginations when we're hypnotized. And simply can imagine to be anything we want to be. All of a sudden now, if you've never played the piano in your life before, it doesn't matter. You are now one of the world's greatest piano players. And in your mind's eye, you will see a piano in front of you. We're going to put on a concert for these folks. In a moment, I'll count to three, and you'll sit up in your chair with your eyes closed and get ready to play the piano, because you know exactly what to do. It just comes to you naturally, and we're going to put on a nice concert for everybody that's here in the audience.
What do you do? Count to three,
sit up in your chair with your eyes closed, and get ready to play that piano when the music starts. One, two, three, up in your chair with your eyes closed. You ready to play that piano? You know that song? We have won an all-expense-paid trip to the beach. Woo-hoo! It is a beautiful day outside. We are on the old yellow school bus. Nobody gets car sick. Isn't going to happen. It's a nice ride down to the beach. Sorry. That's a Kodak moment. We're going to be riding down to the beach, and it's a nice, easy ride. I will take care of any conversations we need with the bus driver. You don't have to worry about that at all. It's all in your imagination. Nothing is going to bother you, worry you, or concern you.
Get their attention.
My shirt.
You're going to be able to pop the phone numbers here.
I'm going to count to three. You'll sit up in your chair with your eyes closed. You'll be that little goldfish, just with your little goldfish face, little goldfish fins, just swimming around in that tank all together, taking it nice and easy. One, two, three. Up in your chair with your eyes closed. You'll be that little goldfish, just swimming around, nice and easy. Another little fish faces. Changed. Our feet can't hurt you. Can they? I don't think so. I like those shoes. And when I snap my fingers again, my entire body returns. There we go. And sleep all the way down.
Goodbye.
Who should we use? At a moment, on the count of three, you guys just sit up in your chair with your eyes even open. And we'll do something else as well. One, two, three. Up in your chair with your eyes open. I think these guys are doing great, don't you? Give them a round of applause. You know, some folks say that hypnosis isn't real, and that's okay. Doing okay? You think hypnosis is real? Oh! That's a yes or a no. I think hypnosis is real. Oh! Good deal. You can take a step forward. Your legs are nice and strong off the rim just a little bit for a second. Have you enjoyed the talk on hypnosis we've done? Oh! You got six and six, then we should have 12, right? We count across there. Hold up, let's count.
1, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
All right, we lost one. I don't see it anywhere. Let's try it separately.
1, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
I don't know. I don't know what happened to it. Yeah, I just
Excellent. And then this hand?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Back to 10. We had 12, we had 11. Back to 10, this is the way it's supposed to be, right? Give them a round of applause. Thank you. Love this in school, right? Glad you got a sock. No, it's all right. We'll come back to you. Sometimes the strangest thing to happen. This is not hard and fast science by any means. But we are going to do one more before we wrap it up here. In a moment, I'm going to count to three. And when you open your eyes, you're going to look down at your feet. Shoes have become the cutest little puppies or kitties or little baby animals you've ever seen in your life. It doesn't have to be a kitten. It doesn't have to be a puppy. It might be a guinea pig. It could be a baby pig. We've had people that had little cows. I don't know. Completely up to what your imagination generates for you. But when I count to three, you'll sit up in your chair with your eyes open, look down at your feet, and your shoes will be the cutest little baby animals you've ever seen in your life. 1, 2, 3. Take a look down there and see what's wrong with that. What do you think here? hypnosis and all those things that are there. But everybody that's up here on stage, sleep all the way down. I just want to thank those three. Our time is about up, so I'm going to wake you up here in just a moment. We'll get the music back on. You've done a great job. This round of applause is for you. Give me up. So in a moment, I'm going to count from one up to five. When I reach the number five, you'll be completely awake and alert, no longer in that place between reality and fantasy, all the hypnosis completely gone. All the suggestions completely removed. The person I'm touching on the shoulder, and only the person I'm touching on the shoulder, you'll no longer howl when you hear the word hypnosis. Just the people you were before when you got up here, maybe feel a little bit better.